As a healthcare provider, you're looking for every opportunity to provide the best care for your patients. In the fight against COVID-19, monoclonal antibodies are an important treatment option that may help keep high-risk patients out of hospitals. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration granted emergency use authorizations for monoclonal antibodies to treat patients with mild to moderate COVID-19 who are at high risk of disease progression. The FDA expanded patient eligibility in May 2021, giving healthcare providers greater latitude to exercise clinical judgment. Early testing, identification, and referral are vital. Monoclonal antibodies must be administered as soon as possible, within 10 days of symptom onset. The National Institutes of Health COVID-19 Treatment Guidelines Panel gave monoclonal antibodies an A rating based on strength of the evidence in reducing progression to severe disease and hospitalization. Please consider using monoclonal antibody treatment for your high-risk COVID-19 patients. A federal supply is available now. There are thousands of infusion locations in communities across the country. To find infusion locations, visit combatcovid.hhs.gov. Learn more and access resources for healthcare providers at combatcovid.hhs.gov.